Seems to be captured, alright. What mode? Maybe standard? Fuck it, we'll go standard. We are? Oh shit. I need to leave that because that will take up stuff. That'll make it harder on streaming. Hey Gog. Are you ready for the start of a long ass journey? Oh yeah. You're giving me so many things. Hey, it's Walkney. The video and sound is all good. Sora and Riku.
Omae wa mou shinde iru. Nani?
Thanks for the host, Quacken. I'm gonna be muted a lot while looking at these cutscenes.
This world is just too small.
see. An empty world, like a prison. I imagine you will be right at home.
Who's there?
Drop my controller. Hey, he's naked! Always got pants. A brand new heart.
But this is... Why are you in my heart?
The light brought me. I saw it shining in the distance, and followed it here.
Yeah. That was my light. But my heart is fractured. And now, the little I have left is slipping away.
Then you should join your heart with mine.
Huh?
Now our hearts have touched. Nothing else will slip away. And one day, you'll be strong enough to win back the part that already did.
Right. Thanks.
It's time to wake up now. All we need to do is...
Open the door.
Night, night, May. Have a good sleep. Take care of yourself, okay? Sweet dreams. Hello, probably bald man. I have risen! With my blade of key!
Keyblade!
The codes begin.
Omae wa mou shinde iru.
Nani?
Thanks for the host, May.
Where and who am I?
A meteor shower!
Yeah, I don't know where the fuck I am, but a meteor shower. Fuck yeah, dude! Yeah, that place. I don't know, I'm playing a standard mode.
I can't see much from here.
KK.
Oh. I've got time to spare. Yeah.
Down.
What? You want a piece of me too?
Yeah, not an object. You want some of this? Dash command.
Wait, what am I messing around here for? I'm gonna miss the meteor shower.
Suck, mass. Got scan. My plans in this game. Looks like it's gonna be interesting. Yes, man, just so.
Auto abilities are permanent and don't have to be installed in your deck. Okay, on. So that's going to be on the whole time then. Oh, his name is Ventus. Okay. Let's see some here. So no matter what, left will always bring me back to that quick wits. Okay. Good to know.
Wow. Why does it seem so familiar?
Wakey, wakey.
Whoa!
Aqua. Hello, Aqua.
Give me a break, Aqua.
Ven, you hopeless sleepyhead. You know, you should have at least brought a blanket.
But did I dream that place up? It really felt like I'd been there before, looking up at the stars.
Except you've always lived here with us.
Yeah. I know. Mm-hmm. Hey, Aqua.
Hmm?
You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Hmm. Well, they say
that every star up there is another world.
Huh?
Oh. Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
You're too young to know now.
Quit treating me like a kid.
Hey, what are you laughing at?
I can't help it. You two would make the weirdest brothers.
Huh?
Oh, yeah. Terra, you and I have our Mark of Mastery exams tomorrow. I made us good luck charms.
Whoa.
Here.
I get one, too?
Of course. One for each of us.
Yeah.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit. And the fruit represents an unbreakable connection. So as long as you and your friends carry good luck charm shaped like it, nothing can ever drive you apart. You will always find your way back to each other. Technically, I think you're supposed to make them with seashells, but I did the best with what I had.
Why, sometimes you are such a girl.
Hey, what do you mean sometimes?
So this isn't a real good luck charm?
Well, that's yet to be seen. But I did work a little magic on it.
Really? What?
An unbreakable connection.
one of the three good luck charms Aqua made for herself and her friends the day before the Mark of Mastery exam. Wow. My phone allows you dimensionally. Get your friends aboard our powers. Hello? Must be lots of characters throughout the story. Okay.
Well, tomorrow's the exam. Anybody want to spar?
I can take you.
Ah, crap. I don't know which button that is. Oh god, that's a fucking speed button! How do I block? Oh, it's square.
Quit going easy on me. You're not gonna win unless you stay on the offensive.
Engage fills. Ow. Hit me.
Take that.
I'm using
the
PS3 controller.
That's fine if you're fighting one-on-one. But you need to know how to handle a crowd, too.
Oh, here comes Shotlock. I had to build it up.
Thunder. Yeah. Come on.
No. First person. Good way. I'm trying to figure it out. Hold on now, in order to lock on to move, let me slow down. We're letting go. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, interesting.
Okay, let's wrap this up.
Oh god, I get to choose? Let's go. Oh, you bastard. Easy clap.
Told you I'm good.
We good.
Trust me. You guys are ready. You're gonna clean up at the exam tomorrow.
I hope it's that easy.
It's like the master said. Power is born within the heart. When the time is right, you just need to look inside yourself, and you'll find it there.
A lot of shit to take in to start this game.
Oh. We don't want to lose track of stuff that's happened.
Save point. Okay, good. Just have to make sure it's saved.
Hey, we're gonna head back.
Yeah, me too.
Ching.
Together. Always.
That would be the last night we ever spent beneath the same stars.
Oof. Oh no.
Ooh. Ooh.
It's Mickey! Ooh.
Mickey, I cannot shake the feeling something terrible is about to transpire.
Hmm?
You choose a character at a time and complete his or her story from start to finish. Each character visits places and meets different people, and only by finishing all three stories will you uncover this tale's deeper truths.
So I gotta beat this game three times? Alright. Story goes to Terra and Aqua. Okay, so we're gonna start with this guy then.
Mm-hmm. name is Terra. Creepy bald man.
Today you will be examined for the mark of mastery. Not one, but two of the Keyblades chosen stand here as candidates. But this is neither a competition nor a battle for supremacy. Not a test of wills, but a test of heart. Both of you may prevail, or neither. But I am sure our guest, Master Xehanort, did not travel all this way to see our youngest prospects in years fall short of the mark. I trust
creepy
you are
ass
ready.
Motherfucker.
Yes.
Then let the examination begin.
Oh shit, he's got a keyblade too?
Me. You two focus on the exam.
But Ven, you're in danger here. Go wait in your room.
No way. I've been looking forward to this. Seeing you two become masters. I'm not gonna miss it now.
He could take care of himself. He's been out there training just as hard as us.
Yeah.
Stay sharp, Ven.
Destroy the orbs of light! I want this one! That thing's going fucking flying when you hit them. How'd I miss? Good job, me! Son of a bitch. Ben, stop hitting it around! Feel change, pray, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I think we learned all of that already.
That was unexpected. But one must keep a still heart even in the most trying of circumstances. It was an excellent test, one I chose to let unfold. Which brings us to your next trial. Now, Terra and Aqua, the two of you will face each other in combat. Remember, there are no winners, only truths. For when equal powers clash, their nature is revealed.
Begin. Mortal Kombat! He's not doing that. You know, Johnny Cage.
We have deliberated and reached a decision. Terra, Aqua, you both performed commendably. However, only Aqua has shown the mark of mastery.
Aw, Terra.
Terra, you failed to keep the darkness within you sufficiently in check. But there is always next time.
That is all.
Aqua, so that's why.
As our newest Keyblade Master, you are entitled to certain knowledge. Please wait here for further instruction.
Hey.
Terra, I'm sorry.
The darkness. Where did it come from?
That guy. Bald head man. Oh my god, Gog. Kind of Aqua.
What do you make of Ventus?
He ain't gonna cut it. Somebody's gotta brick that loser in.
Not here, you won't. I have to keep up appearances.
I know that. He just needs a little incentive to leave home.
Sorry. But I need some time alone. There's darkness within me. So what does that matter? I know I'm strong enough to hold it back.
Yes. You are indeed strong. The darkness is
You're not, Fabio.
Master Xehanort.
And yet, how frustrating that Ericus refutes its power. Why, you could train with him forever, and still, you'd never be a master in his eyes.
But why? Help me understand, Master Xehanort. What is it that I failed to learn?
You're fine as you are. Darkness cannot be destroyed. It can only be channeled.
Yes. Thank you, Master.
Ding. You creepy old bastard.
What happened?
I don't know. Why isn't Ven here?
Very well, then. I will send my pupils to investigate. Yes, I understand. Farewell. That was my dear old friend Yen Sid. As you know, he is master no more. But he still keeps a close eye on the tides of
darkness.
His council serves as signposts on the road we wielders of the Keyblade must walk.
Pantsu.
All the more reason then for concern, for he tells me the princesses of heart are in danger. Not only from the forces of darkness, as you may assume, but also from a new threat, one that feeds on negativity.
Ace.
Fledgling emotions that have taken monster form. Yen Sid calls them the Unversed. As wielders of the Keyblade, you are tasked with striking down any who would upset the balance of light and darkness. The Unversed are no exception. I tried to pass this news on to Master Xehanort, but my repeated attempts to reach him have failed. I doubt there is any connection, and yet this all troubles me.
Master Xehanort is gone?
So here we are. I need you two to get this situation under control. Eliminate the Unversed and find Master Xehanort. I have unlocked the lanes between. You may use these forbidden pathways to travel between this world and countless others. The darkness looms closer than usual within these spaces, but your armor will protect you. Lastly, remember that order must be kept. You cannot tell anyone there are other worlds. Now go, and fulfill your duty.
Yes, Master.
Terra, consider this an opportunity, a second chance for you to change my mind.
What?
You must know,
I care for you like my own son. If I could have my way, I would name you master in a second. But how can I, when you are so obsessed with power? Terra, you mustn't be afraid of losing. Fear leads to obsession with power, and obsession beckons the darkness. You must never forget.
Thank you, Master. I swear, I will not fail you again.
Oh. Terra!
It's okay.
Badass motherfucker! Look at this! Whew. Fucking blade just turned into a ship? Hello?
You can use other characters, commands. Cool. What's the link with Aqua? A whole new world. So do I want to go to this one? I want to go here. Or is that where I came from? Oh, it's Triangular Land. Wait a minute. I goofed. I was pressing X. Now, where are we? Are we in Minecraft? Wait, Minecraft is Disney? Don't worry, Gog, I got it. Forehead. I feel like I'm in Minecraft.
Monsters. The ones the Master mentioned. These are the Unversed.
Unversed. What's the volume like, by the way? Oof!
Hmm.
Shit.
So long.
All right, it's just fucking loud in my headset then.
Take that.
You run away, little bitch.
No, you don't.
So what happens if I do this? Oh, I have his moves? And how do I cancel it? Revert. Okay. Why is this place on fire? No time to I can't explore right now. And I see a chest. Try him out on fire in the battle. Collect the kind of stickers, right to each world. Then you can arrange this in a sticker album. Multiple ability acquired, blah 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 blah. Lizard! No, I don't discard. I wanted to put it on. I don't know how though. Whatever. Gotcha, bitch! I know you. You evil!
What's this? Why aren't you asleep, boy? That fool Flora cast a spell to put everyone in this castle into a deep, deep slumber.
Who are you?
Why, I am Maleficent, as all who dwell in this kingdom would know. Now you must reciprocate the introduction. Who are you?
I'm Terra,
What do you know about those monsters? The ones who attacked me.
Now why would I give a thought to creatures so base, so inconsequential?
Well, they are base, that's for sure. Anyway, I'm looking for someone. Ever heard of a man named Xehanort?
That name is not familiar to me. Is he an outsider like yourself? Oh, but wait. I do remember someone leaving the castle.
Tell me, what was he doing there?
I couldn't say. I can only be certain he was not from this kingdom. If you're curious, go see the castle for yourself. There, the entrance is past the bridge.
No way.
Thanks.
Perhaps he did speak about imprisoning the light. The light could be so many things. Could he have meant Princess Aurora?
Aurora.
Nandeska. All right, let's see if we can do that thing. Never mind. Oh yeah, Link. I can't do it while in battle. Oh no, no. What am I doing? Slow down on it.
Take that.
Okay. Command list. Add a deck. This. I can't go down to the gray part.
Where is the thing? Aqua.
Ah!
Thunder. Heal.
Can heal myself. Yeah. Yeah, I noticed they have two hearts. There's a sticker up there.
Do the thing. What you no do?
Let's go.
I just wanted to try it out. Knock, motherfucker.
This feels so familiar.
Her heart is filled with light, not the slightest touch of darkness. Just the kind of heart I need.
For what?
Imagine with me the most glorious of futures. Seven of the purest hearts, each overflowing with light. When brought together, they grant the power to rule all worlds.
What do you mean?
Why, that key you hold. The Keyblade, is it called?
Where did you learn that name?
That trinket is the only way to obtain the hearts.
No more games! Where is Master Xehanort?
Impudence will get you nowhere, child. If you wish to learn more, you must retrieve the heart of Aurora.
No.
And why would I ever want to do that?
It's not a matter of why, but of will. In your heart, there is darkness just waiting to be awakened.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Perhaps not yet. But I have power over sleep. And I can awaken what's inside you. Then you will be free to be who you truly are.
You're gonna make me evil!
Remember, the darkness lurks in every heart. Darkness is our foe. Would that we could be rid of it. You must destroy it. Push the darkness down. Give it no quarter in your heart.
Here it is. Just what I've waited for.
Bitch got him.
To think that all he spoke of was and will be true.
What? How did I... What did I do? What did you do?
You speak as if I pulled some invisible strings. No, you couldn't be further from the truth, child. I simply whispered to the darkness you already held inside.
How could I do this?
Ven!
Yes. Now, you want to know where Xehanort went. Well, that I cannot answer. He disappeared into the darkness. But now I know the Keyblade is necessary to gather hearts. Join me. Collect 6 more hearts of pure light. Then we will rule all the worlds together!
You seem to be mixed up. I'm a peacekeeper, not a tyrant.
For a peacekeeper, you're off to an exceptionally poor start. Remember this. The darkness in your heart cannot be held back by force or strength. Now, my work here is done, as is yours. Wasn't there someone you needed to chase?
Wait!
Does she really?
The Unversed. They're gonna bring down the castle. I have to do something.
Wait, I gotta de-link with her? What the fuck? Hello? What the fuck? Oh, we're using that as soon as I get somewhere. Shop! I'm fucking broke. Whoops, didn't mean to slice you. Steak or discard. What's this do? But that will get rid of the two of them, won't it? I don't want to get rid of them. I think I need to add more stuff. Unlock more stuff or some shit. So won't let me do anything. We got any new equipment yet? Nope. Didn't really get anything yet. I can't click on her. All my dealing shit's down.
So long.
Critical impact! Nice hit. can do it. We can do it. We can do it. No, it's Aqua. Fuck.
Already full.
You bitch.
So, no, so no, my menu? Was it reports? Oh wait, sticker album. Fuck. Yeah. Woohoo. Different decks. Oh, with L1 and R1. Wait, what? This? Music. What the fuck? Well, hello. That didn't work. Ow! Can't fucking get my healy items. Wait.
Oh no. Oh no. I lose all my progress. Son of a bitch. Keeping my fucking D-Link.
Wabowski!
Got two quick potions and shit. Press square to dodge. Oh my God! No potions or anything, what the fuck?
You're
So did I. I first came I got screwed.
Take that!
There's one. Equip them, man. Command X? Maybe. But even then.